Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Overview of the Spirit God, which I found right here in the filled-in library. Overview of the Spirit God. Spirit God Durga is like the mother of humans. The Spirit God, who binds the four great spirits and created this land, is like a symbol of birth and benevolence. However, she also brings life and death to humans. That is why she is called the Gatekeeper of Hades. She must have been an important figure to the ancient people who considered life and death to be the same thing. A chapel and a shrine of Durga are left in the Karuna village in northern Boreas, sealed by snow and ice all year round. It is said that Durga and her relatives slept when Bardas, the god of light, and Octum, the god of darkness, were sealed. Many researchers look for clues in the divine object placed in the shrine. A research group at the sorcery school has been studying Durga. However, so many things still remain a mystery to this day. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Overview of the Spirit God.